giving my first attempt here to video blog. Talk to you guys about what I got going on. Well, it's about 11 in the morning on a Wednesday. Got one load down, I'm empty. I'm gonna go pick up another load of compost. It was snowing this morning, it was really slick. So it's warmed up just enough to make the roads wet. So it should be an easier drive back on the second trip here. So if you notice, I'm not in the 379 today. This is our other truck. It's 2004 378. Short hood, C15 cat, 13 speed. Our truck's an 04. It's a pretty basic truck, but it's a solid runner. It's running about 475 horse, give or take. This truck's got, still got dual exhaust with mufflers on it, 6-inch tips on it. So it sounds decent. It's not as loud as the 379 with the 7-inch exhaust and the mufflers, but she's a good runner. Back on the freeway, fully loaded up here. About 104,000 pounds, give or take a little.